Johnny Cash.
Johnny told me I'm my happiest when I'm performing. But sometimes Cash gets into trouble.
You know, he's the kind of guy, walked into a room, everybody turned around.
Because Johnny Cash was Johnny Cash.
There was not one person that didn't respect Johnny Cash.
He sort of lived in his own atmosphere.
His unapologetic attitude, that's what made Johnny Cash cool.
He was my hero, for all the right reasons and all the wrong reasons.
He surely had to think back and say, was it all worth it?
We were all young and wild and crazy.
How crazy were you?
Oh, as crazy as you can get.
Success, all the partying, all the money, all the fame, all that. Something is not going to last.
And you begin to realize there's got to be something more.
Past that is a guy who's broken and knows he needs God.
It's hard to put a finger on and say, this is the person that he was, because there was so much to him.
He was darkness and light living in the same body, and one fought against the other.
He wanted to be the biggest thing in the world, and he became the biggest thing in the world. And then he stepped back, and he said, that's not all there is.
There's no lonelier place on earth for a man to be than separated from God.
He faced himself, he faced his temptations, he faced his worldliness, and came out wanting to be right with God.
It's a biblical precedent that God uses complicated people.
It's all fleeting, as fame is fleeting. So are all the trappings of fame.
Do you have any regrets about what you've done?
I forgave myself. When God forgave me, I figured I'd better do it too.